Hello, my YouTube family. A new year, a new me. A new year, a new me. So y'all come on, get up off of that couch, exercise with your girl. Let's not give up on this weight loss journey. Cause you know why we got this weight loss journey beat. We got this weight loss journey beat. So come on, YouTube, get up off of that couch, exercise with your girl. Amen. Amen. Amen, amen, amen. Amen, amen, amen. Well, okay. Babe, come here.
Yeah.
Can you get my my inhalers?
Yeah, they up here, back there.
Back there.
Okay.
Okay. Come on now. How'd you get off? Babe!
Yeah?
This is not the right one.
Okay.
One of them is bigger.
Okay, go. Yep, I that one on the back. Yep, now. Now, you sure you ain't gonna have enough room? Because I still got both.
Look at my purse, okay. Wherever my purse is at.
All right.
Babe.
Yeah.
Babe.
Yeah.
Here go my purse up here. Come through the kitchen.
I
thought I did too, but
inside and over it moved. If it was sitting in that chair.
Look in there. It probably on on that side. Let me see.
He said it was on your side. How much was on your side? I believe it's on
Let me see
side.
It.
It might be food. So it might be it. That's in that one.
No.
Not in
there. If you move it, it's got to be in here.
Well, he wants it. He wants it.
I'm looking for my big one.
Yeah, you got a big one.
Here we go.
I know you got a baby. I'm going to put it back on the chair. What do you have?
Okay. Okay. Sorry, y'all. Now I'll go back the other way.
I still have the TV on the phone.
Yeah, go ahead.
I'll be going back and forth. If I cut that light off.
I'm gonna do my my video workout here in a minute.
Okay.
Huh? Not too loud.
Security. Over the last 2 years, we have begun to fully rebuild the United States military with $700 billion last year and $716 billion this year. We're also getting other nations to pay their fair share. system. Under my administration, we will never apologize for advancing America's interests. For example,
to all the people that's on a weight loss journey, I'm getting my workout in. Gotta keep at it. So I pray you all is getting y'all workout in. Amen. Let's not give up. Because we got this weight loss journey beat. Amen. I will be back. Bye bye. Hello to my Instagram family. I'm getting my workout in.
Perhaps we can negotiate a different agreement, adding China and others. Or perhaps we can't. In which case, we will outspend and out-innovate all others by far.
I will be back. Amen. Bye-bye.
As part of a bold new diplomacy, we continue our historic push for peace on the Korean Peninsula. Our hostages have come home. Nuclear testing has stopped. And there has not been a missile launch in more than 15 months. If I had not been elected President of the United States, we would right now, in my opinion, be in a major war with North Korea. Much work remains to be done, but my relationship with Kim Jong-un is a good one. Chairman Kim and I will meet again on February 27th and 28th in Vietnam.
When I took office, ISIS controlled more than 20,000 square miles in Iraq and Syria just 2 years ago. Today we have liberated virtually all of the territory from the grip of these bloodthirsty monsters. Now, as we work with our allies to destroy the remnants of ISIS, it is time to give our brave warriors in Syria a warm welcome home. I have also accelerated our negotiations to reach, if possible, a political settlement in Afghanistan. The opposing side is also very happy to be negotiating. Our troops have fought with unmatched valor, and thanks to their bravery, we are now able to pursue a possible political solution to this long and bloody conflict. In Afghanistan, my administration is holding constructive talks with a number of Afghan groups, including the Taliban. As we make progress in these negotiations, we will be able to reduce our troops' presence and focus on counter-terrorism, and we will indeed focus on counter-terrorism. We do not know whether we'll achieve an agreement, but we do know that after 2 decades of war, the hour has come to at least try for peace, and the other side would like to do the same thing. It's time. Above all, friend and fellow, I must never doubt this nation's power and will to defend our people. 18 years ago, violent terrorists attacked the USS Cole, and last month, American forces killed one of the leaders of that attack. To be joined tonight by Tom Wibberling, whose son, Navy Seaman Craig Wibberling, was one of the 17 sailors we tragically lost. Tom, we vow to always remember the heroes of the USS Cole. Thank you, Tom. Has acted decisively to confront the world's leading state sponsor of terror, the radical regime in Iran. It is a radical regime. They do bad, bad things. To ensure this corrupt dictatorship never acquires nuclear weapons, I withdrew the United States from the disastrous Iran nuclear deal. The toughest sanctions ever imposed by us on a country. We will not avert our eyes from a regime that chants death to America and threatens genocide against the Jewish people. give, we are forever grateful. Thank you very much. Today we are also joined by Pittsburgh survivor Judah Savick. He arrived at the synagogue as the massacre began. But not only did Judah narrowly escape death last fall, more than seven decades ago, he narrowly survived the Nazi concentration camps. Today is Judah's 81st birthday. A second Holocaust survivor who is here tonight, Joshua Kopp, was a prisoner at Dachau. He remembers watching